We're going to warm up the crowd while people are assembling.
Shalom.
For being here. Unfortunately, the reason that we're here, and all of you know why you came, is to speak about something that does not make us happy to have to talk about. We're in front of the Center for Jewish History. The Center for Jewish History, not just history. And we have come here to protest the fact that David Meyers was hired by a group of people. We can't understand the motivation. We suspect that the problem goes really deep into the organization here, because we know that in the five museums that make up this one institution, that there are very, very good people here. There are the Sephardic organization, YIVO, the museum, Leo Beck Institute, Center for History, all these things. These are they're good people. So why do they allow this to happen? Why do they allow a man like David Meyers to be hired from UCLA? That was a clue. Anyone coming from California, there's a clue there that there's a problem. So he's hired, and he's here not to teach Jewish history, but to rewrite Jewish history. To rewrite it so that when we talk about, we're going to be celebrating the Balfour Declaration. The Balfour Declaration is 100 years old. We have an anniversary coming up. And when David Meyers speaks about the Balfour Declaration, he talks about the fact that it promised a Jewish homeland for the Jews, but it only promised human rights and respect for the Arabs. So that this is really not a fair document, and this is really not a document that we should be basing any hope on or any substance on. Now that's a disgrace. When it comes to 1948, we're going to be celebrating next April. My group, Americans for a Safe Israel, is going to be in Israel to celebrate Yom HaAtzmaut, celebrating the 1948 declaration of the state of Israel, changing it from Palestine. We were the Palestinians, the Bank of Palestine, the Palestinian Post, all of those. We were the Palestinians. That was the name the Romans gave us when they conquered us. And we're celebrating this 1948 victory, the establishment of the State of Israel. And what does David Meyers call this? By the Arab name NAKBA, which means tragedy. The tragedy. How dare he? How dare he do that? 1967, those fabulous victories, which we celebrated last May in Israel. The regaining of the Golan, the regaining of Eastern Jerusalem and the Kotel, restoring Judea and Samaria to Israel. All of this land that was restored to us, and what does David Byers call it? Conquering the land. conquering it. And he's concerned about the occupation. How can you occupy? How can you occupy your own land? Of course not. So this is why we're here. We cannot tolerate this rewriting of Jewish history. So I'm grateful. All of you who came, you understand the tragedy that's taking place here. Young people are going to come to this Center for Jewish History, and older people, and they're going to trust that they're going to get the correct information here.
Lies.
And instead of that, they will get lies, falsehoods, misrepresentations. I also noticed that there isn't an Israeli flag on this building.
Boo.
So I guess they don't think too much of carrying the flag. You see the flag here on display. In any case, we have some wonderful speakers for you.